I was just earth, and then I became life. Having seen and lived hundreds of thousands of years without ever having had a real purpose, the right hands finally arrived, the hands that really understood me. And thanks to those hands, I became a green and lush land, the mother of all vineyards cultivated with effort, sweat, and lots of passion. It was August 1933 when six gentlemen decided to protect me, to keep my heart healthy and alive. They joined forces because of this very countryside, of this land so fertile for the dreams of yesterday and tomorrow, the land where they lived day after day. And so it was that the Cantina Sociale of Valpolicella came to life. I was cared for and pampered with passion and devotion, so that unique products were born from my earth, so different from all the others. Under the watchful eye of farmers and winemakers, I prospered thanks to the value of their cooperation, made of a unique diversity and a shared knowledge that has always brought invaluable results. I remember well when a providential mistake gave birth to the Prince of Wines of Valpolicella. This is not an Amaro, but an Amarone. Amarone was baptized by Gaetano Dall'Ora, president of the cooperative in 1936, when he tasted a wine born from some forgotten barrel left to ferment a little longer than it should have been by the cellarman Adelino Lucchese. What was supposed to be a sweet ricciotto now became the symbolic wine of this land, Amarone. I watched them grow more and more, with ever-increasing and important goals. It was clear to everyone that the heart of the Valpolicella was truly working the earth with your hands, in bending down under the sun to cultivate a better product, a unique, pure product. Valpolicella started to be known around the world and presented the first three well-known brands. Over the years, this great family has grown and today counts as many as 230 partners, 733 cultivated hectares, of which 600 in Valpolicella Classica, a marketing total expansion abroad, and an infinite plethora of shared values. A land with a mild climate, thanks to Lake Garda and the Licini Mountains. A land with good air and a warm sun, with varied soil that gives life to healthy and strong roots, giving life to equally strong products. Because from a healthy soil, unique wines are created.
Hi there, we are here in Valpolicella, a sunny land between Verona, Garda Lake and the Alps. I'm Francesca Marassoni from Cantina di Negral and I'm here on our terrace to introduce our amazing Valpolicella Classico. The wine that was defined by Hemingway, dried, red and cordial, like the home of a brother one gets on with. Our Valpolicella Classico Cantina di Negral, it is a blend of our three typical grapes, Corvina, Corvinone and Rondinella. And each of them adds some characteristics to this wonderful final result. Corvina adds the color and cherry aroma. Corvinone, the spicy notes, and the Rondinella adds sweetness and freshness. It is a red, medium body wine with a good balance between freshness and sweetness and structure. It offers intense, fruity notes, blackberries, and wild cherry aroma. On the palate, it is round and fresh. It pairs well with white meats, pasta courses, lamb, pot roast, and cheese.